husband and wife, let no one attempt to pull it asunder. May God help you to keep all the vows that you have made for your new life together. And now these blessings. May God's love refresh the lives of all who have yet to hear this day. May the vows made by Stephen and by Barbara remind us of our own love for those who have loved us and ours for them. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all. The blessing of the God of Sarah and Abraham, the blessing of the Son born to the woman Mary, the blessing of the Holy Spirit that broods over us as a mother with her children be with us all, and the blessing from the Apache people. Now you will feel no rain. For each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold. For each of you will be warm for the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be the companion of the other. Then go in peace as one, and may your unity last through all your life together, through the trials and the triumphs that lie ahead, so that at the end, you may feel just as you do now, very happy to be in love, very happy to be married to each other. You may.